Last summer, we decided to make one of our most ambitious Ladybug cosplay music videos in just one day.
Morning, everyone. Today we're filming some Ladybug Harry Potter. What are you up to, Imogen?
I am just putting the finishing touches on some of the props. So we've got some love potion chocolates and a lovely map of the Hogwarts grounds. We've got quite a few props for this video because we want to set the magical scene.
What are you guys up to in here?
Hello.
Hey.
I'm just finishing off my makeup for the shoot today, and I think we're about ready to go.
I think so. I'm just trying to stop my glasses from falling off my face on this side. Good.
This is Rhiannon, by the way. You might recognize her from some of our videos.
From pretty much every video.
She's in a lot of videos, and she is playing my BFF Sabrina today.
So yeah, we're just preparing all the kit. I'm getting all the cameras in the bag, and then we will see you in the woods. With some wizards. Oh, look!
I know your Fem Draco costume.
Thanks!
The first rule of wizard school is don't drop your wand.
Oh, I've already failed. That's it, guess I'm going home.
Can you stop threatening our cast, please?
No.
Oh, Luminara Cosplay here has made a custom wand. How long did that take you to make?
I bought like a base wand and then I just painted it, so it didn't take me too long.
I broke my wand when I dropped it just now.
Sad. We be out here in the forest.
On our travels, we managed to find a couple of other Hogwarts students. Not you, we've already seen you.
Such a good one. My father will hear about this.
Oh dear.
Somewhere for him to sit. We didn't bring a blanket or anything, did we? I quite like that over there because you can kind of see a bit more light off where you're walking.
So fun fact, we were doing a Harry Potter AU for Miraculous Ladybug today. Marinette has been sourced into Gryffindor, and I don't know what that means because I have never read a Harry Potter book nor watched a Harry Potter movie, so I'm pretty clueless today, aside from like the shot list and my wide and vast Miraculous Ladybug knowledge. She wants to show me something. Right. What do you want to show me, girl?
So in the shot list, there's a close-up here that is...
Oh, can I have a look at that one?
Chloe dead on floor.
Oh, what? Oh, no. How do you feel about Chloe dead on floor?
Chloe dead on floor.
As a stage director.
Chloe dead on floor. I'm quite excited about it, to be honest with you.
Oh, no.
No! We've got the cursed Chloe here.
Hello.
Yeah, we might as well.
How cucked are you feeling on a scale of 1 to 10?
Extremely cucked. Marinette even nearly stood on my chocolates. Tragic.
Wow. Hello! You finally left the log.
I'm free.
We're in the wrong place.
All I want is a croissant. Beth won't let me godmod in our lab.
Okay, guys, we're good to go.
And I forgot to bring my jelly snake. Like, I was in that whole scene, I was like, I have so much food in my mouth.
Take 17.
And just add some delete it. Close your eyes. Think. Look at my net.
What the fuck?
No, I was getting the signal.
I went too early.
And time for lunch.
Forrest, what's going on here?
So, we need to attach this magic mushroom to a tree branch out of the character's reach. And to actually get it up there, Osh is gonna get Imogen on his shoulders.
Oh my god.
And hopefully not perish.
What is going on here?
Okay. Which way? Walk backwards or forwards?
This could
backwards.
Go very wrong.
Okay, there we go.
And left. Left. Yep. mushroom, place.
And right, back. Right, right.
Is this a cheat code
down.
For a Konami game?
Down.
Oh my god, if it had fallen, I would
have... High five. High five.
We've just finished doing the mushroom scene. We have to look for mushroom. A specific magical mushroom. I don't think Adrien knows why he's supposed to be looking for this mushroom, but he's doing it anyway.
Hey MTV, welcome to my crib. Come on, let's have a look. Let's go inside.
So this is the living space. It's also the bedroom and all the rest of the space. It's pretty good, it's pretty open. Lots of gaps up here for some natural light. There's also like this big stick here. You know, it says like there's these sticks that are like a bit smaller, this one's a big one. There's also another one of those back there, but it's a bit curvy. There's not a lot of room, but it's, you know, like, it's London. You go into the outside, the exterior. I mean, this is like the biggest stick that we have on the property. It's quite big, it's a little bit bendy, but you know, it's an old property.
Beth's lost her wand.
How can I succeed in the wizarding world?
You can't, Beth. That's the real answer.
Well, the trouble is, it's very likely that I've just put it down. We've all mistaken it for a twig. Oh no, this is actually quite an issue. Oh no. What are we gonna do?
Okay.
Got it. It.
We were sat down over here for a bit, weren't we?
Yeah, we were sat in about. Oh, it's there! It's right there! Oh!
I really hate you.
Don't show this to Osh.
This is literally Osh's camera.
Don't show this to Osh.
I am, yeah.
I'm
so don't look at the camera.
I'm just like getting my knees dirty again.
Stop eyebrow raising the camera, Momo.
We've just gotten out of the woods and it's like 4 a.m. We lost track of time when Osh went rogue and we can't find him.
Yeah, we can't find Momo. Momo's gone.
Boris wandered off and.
Guys. Guys.
What?
What's behind this? You?
If you haven't seen the Miraculous at Hogwarts cosplay video yet, then click the link on the screen to watch it now. This video was made possible by our patrons. You can sign up for our Patreon from as little as $2 a month to help us make more videos like this one and to see exclusive behind-the-scenes sneak peeks at upcoming content. Make sure to subscribe to our channels and hit the bell icon so you get notified when we upload a new video. Thanks for watching!